We are looking at how to pronounce the name of this German psychologist. We'll be looking at how to say more interesting but often confusing names from history. He was a psychologist, philosopher and professor. For reference in German, this is said as Wilhelm Wundt. Wilhelm Wundt. Wilhelm Wundt. In English, however, it is generally pronounced as Wilhelm Wundt. Wilhelm Wundt.